something to admit. I met a man out in the stakes, a good old miss. He drove a series tank Cadillac and wore a cigar on his lip. Don't you know the devil wears a suit and tie? Saw him driving down the 61 in early July, white as a cotton, feeling sharp as a knife. I heard him howling as he passed me by. And he said, I know you, I know you, young man. I know you by the state of your hands. You're a six-string picker, just as I am. Let me learn you some, I know a few turns to make all the girls dance. Don't you know the devil wears a suit and tie? I saw him driving down the 61 in early July, white as a cotton, feeling sharp as a knife. I heard him howling as he passed me by.
I was standing, just wait. So I was standing up, way, not that close tree, but that one right behind it. And he was all the way right here. He was standing all the way up. He was up there, way, come on, way up on top of the hill. And he must have heard us because he ran down and he just stood right there forever. And I ranged him at 89 yards. And I got this, so I was looking at him like this, right? And I had this wind, because we're on the side of the valley. It was coming up and like towards my face almost. And I'm like, it's the last day, 89 yards, let's just try it. And I shot it, and right as I shot, he took one step forward, and I got him really good in the guts. I mean, I saw stuff spraying all over the place. You can see. It's like I said, I'll run up here. Oh, you can smell it right now. And all the way up here, here's him falling down the hill. There's his guts hanging everywhere. I mean, I would have had a perfect shot on him too if he just didn't take that one step. But I got my gear right where I hit him. I found my arrow on the other side. I mean, just look at guts just everywhere. And he come running down here. I saw him run. Last time I saw him over the hill right there. And he's squirting stuff out all over the place. All the way down this hill. All the way down here. More and more guts. Just stuff from his stomach. And then we get to the top, near the bottom, he's got a pile of guts right there, and I think that's his stomach. That's gotta be his stomach right there. So we're just gonna give him some time. I don't wanna give him too much because it's supposed to be up to like 95 today. It's gonna be hot and I don't want him to spoil. Alright, we're just gonna have to do what we gotta do. It was a good deer. Good one. Good one to shoot, that's for sure. Let's try and find them. Jesus Christ. I got it. Yeah, he's hurt. He's hurt good.
can see some on that tree up there, that little brush. See him down there? Like right at the bottom? Oh no, there's guts right there. That's what I was saying. So we ran down this way. Way over there. You ran all the way down this ravine. All the way down around here. Ran up this. We saw one speck of blood right here. One speck. That was it. And we're like, we saw nothing up here, nothing down there. We've been looking for hours. We're like, let's just start walking around. You know, we walked over this hill. We're like, maybe it went over there. And we realized that while it was running, we only saw it on trails, like all the bloodline were only on trails. So we kept like going, hopping around different deer trails, kind of like maybe some blood, maybe just anything. We get like, 200 yards that way? It should be like 200 yards that way. And just out of nowhere, just down this ravine, the start of this ravine, I see blood. I'm like, oh. It's gotta be him. And I slowly sneak over and I see this coyote now just run. It doesn't see me at all. I whistle at it, stops. I just get it on my rangefinder. It was at 76 yards. Sees me and then takes off. I'm like, oh, he's gotta be looking for it. And sure enough, right when he leaves, he gets up in this little thicket of trees. He runs maybe 50 yards. I'd say 50 yards, and then just falls. Just falls right on the ground. Just dead. I mean, everything about this fucking thing right now is just pure luck. This never happened. 89-yard shot down a cliff with the wind coming straight up my face and up. We find guts, we find blood everywhere, and then it just, I mean, the nicest trail you could, nicest blood trail you can think of, and then just nothing. Just up on top of this little plateau is just dead. And then you start walking over there, randomly just start finding blood. Dude, that was crazy. That was crazy.
Hey, take an arrow and poke it. Take your arrow and poke it.
Oh man.
Alright, I'm gonna stop recording. Recording.
Dude. He's just a little.
Beautiful place.
Yeah, no kidding. No kidding.
The river in the background.
I only got 4 miles in the truck now.
Yeah, we gotta make it quick.